To access internal system components, you will need to remove the left side cover. Remove the Phillips number 2 screw for the rear locking latch of the cover if a screw is installed. Slide the locking latch for the cover to the left unlocked stenciled position. Press down very firmly on the release button at the top rear of the unit until the top of the left side cover releases. Pull the top of the left side cover away slightly from the unit and lift the bottom up to fully disengage the left side cover from the unit. There is a lip along the bottom inside of the left side cover that aligns over a lip on the bottom inside of the PC. There are also 3 tabs on the top inside of the left side cover that slide into slots at the top inside of the PC. To replace the left side cover, carefully align the bottom lip of the cover over the lip on the PC. Swing the top of the cover and press until it snaps into place. Slide the locking latch for the left side cover to the right stenciled locked position. Replace the Phillips number 2 screw for the locking latch if it was installed at removal.